Thank you. and watching Netflix at home right now. Hey, it's Christine Martindale. We're making it through the middle of the week together. Lisa, she is listening online and working from home and loving every minute of it because she doesn't have to commute. Plus, she gets to see her kids more often. Make sure to download our app and take us with you wherever you go. Now, coming up next hour, we've got a brand new secret password of the day so you can earn yourself another 2,500 rewards points and get in on some really cool prizes. John Party, he's all set and ready to go next. Go Country 105.
Hi, this is Tim McGraw, and join me weekdays at 10 a.m. as I guest host the month of April, only on Go Country 105.
Wiener Schnitzel is upping the flavor game with their one-of-a-kind jalapeno poppers, served three ways. There's classic jalapeno poppers, crunchy, cheesy, spicy, and delicious. New chili cheese jalapeno poppers, smothered in their world-famous chili and shredded cheddar. And new chili cheese bacon ranch jalapeno poppers. Crunchy, cheesy poppers, loaded with all your faves. Chili, cheese, bacon, and ranch dressing. So high-five your taste buds today with jalapeno poppers made the Wiener Schnitzel way. Thank you.